I'm Ralph Schwartz, welcome to Geoterix Outdoors Australia. Bringing you part two of the Tingalpa Creek kayak trip. We've started where we left off last time and we've come up almost to the end of the brackish water here, or the salt water, where the fresh water takes over. It's a fantastic paddle that goes through a couple of bayside suburbs of Brisbane. Little bit overcast today, almost don't need a hat. Slight breeze down here, it's almost perfect. I've had an action cam on the front of the boat, plus I've had the 360 camera going. It's just idyllic conditions today, and hope you enjoy the video. hope you enjoyed that. That was a lot of fun for us. We had all sorts of weather conditions here, but that's typical for the subtropics. Hey, if you've enjoyed this video, please give us a thumbs up.
Hit subscribe down the bottom.
Please share it with your friends.
And thanks for watching.